हाँ बेटे,
आज ये जो शुरू करें ना, आज सेकंड चैप्टर, उसमें लिखा कि परम है अभिलाषी, परम अभिलाषी को बाहर मुक्ता से अंतर्मुखी होना है।
बेटे परम अभिलाषी हैज ए पाथ एंड द फोर पाथ्स ऑफ होम आर फुल साधना. यू से होम, होम इज वेदांत. इट हैज टू पास थ्रू निष्काम कर्म. देन ही हैज टू लुक विद इन एंड फाइंड आउट एंड इवेल्युएट हिमसेल्फ. He doesn't evaluate another person. He wants to know. You know, everybody wants to say, I want to start this. What are the prerequisites? What is the material that I'm going to need? Here he realizes the only material I need is within myself. It has nothing to do with the world. Just nothing to do with the world. If you want to be humble, the world will get humility. If you want to learn magnanimity or generosity, the world is the beneficiary. All the qualities that you develop are going to be beneficial for the world. But why will anybody object to it? You will become considerate, and your consideration will be beyond yourself. And beyond reason, and they're going to be unconditional. So you're developing those qualities without even checking on the person, the caste, creed, color, or anything, religion. There are no barriers. You've got to transcend that. Because what is your mind stopping you? What am I stopping myself for? Which are the impediments on the way? I myself. Nobody else is an impediment. How can you blame anybody in the world for not entering the realm of spirituality? He doesn't need anybody, but he has to give everybody. His generosity is going to be phenomenal. Unconditional. His identification with the people is going to be phenomenal. That's why he can't afford to have too many people. Because he hasn't the capacity to do it with all. That's why their classes are very small. That's not a class. He's a servant of fewer people. Because he can serve only these many people. And it serves them to perfection. That is his habit now. After that, he breaks the barrier. When it's necessary, he says, "Now, let's. You don't need any more. We'll go ahead." Anybody who can become independent and who has so much ego that I want to be independent and all those things, don't go back. We don't want to serve you anymore. We want to have another person in place of you. Why? You don't need us anymore. He doesn't say, this is my child, he needs me. No. He has no attachments of that brand. No attachments whatsoever. So that's the time he breaks this barrier of I and mine. For him all are equals. Pukar chahiye. And anybody who yearns for those qualities. That's why these saints and sages, they have no time for fools. You know, Ravan Maharishi. Never had insane people where he was. He says, go jaane do. You go to other rishis, they do the same thing. They have no time for these people. Why? They say, yeah, I can't learn. They're sick. And egoistic people, they're sick. But they're happy within themselves and they can live happily themselves in this world. उन्होंने सो टू से वनवास ले लिया होता है. वनवास शासन संन्यास के बाद आता है. अपनी बुद्धि से जब उठ जाती हो तब आता है. हाँ बेटे. अब किसी की बातों से इन्फ्लुएंस नहीं होते. लोग आपको तपस्वी कहते हैं. किसी ने बुरा कह दिया आपको या अच्छा कह दिया आपको, आप इन्फ्लुएंस नहीं होते. लोग आपको कहते हैं इनके पास बड़ी फोबेरेंस है, बड़ी टॉलरेशन है, इनफाइनाइट अंडरस्टैंडिंग है. ना 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 ना, वो कहते हैं उसको तपस्वी. आप तो नहीं कहते. इसलिए आप अपने आप को तपस्वी कभी नहीं कहते. दिस इज रिक्वायर्ड बाय द शास्त्र. तप स्वाध्याय ईश्वर प्रणिधान. दिस इज क्रिया योग. योर डीड्स आर गोइंग टू बी टेलिंग विद दिस. योर डीड्स नाउ. बट यू विल नेवर कॉल योर सेल्फ अ तपस्वी. अ भक्त नेवर कॉल्स हिमसेल्फ अ भक्त. अ ज्ञानी डजंट इवन नो व्हाट ही नोस. इफ ही रियली इज अ ज्ञानी, ही डजंट नो व्हाट ही नोस. How can he know what he knows? He is not the knower. Nor if you are a knower, there will be something to know about. And there will be knowledge. ये तो आपके पास है नहीं. Because स्वरूप की नॉलेज कुछ नहीं होती. वो तो रूप से लेके बोल देता है. को देख के बोल देता है. प्रश्न करता पे डिपेंड करता है. उसके पास तो कोई नॉलेज है नहीं. उसको तो नॉलेज का आश्रय लेना नहीं पड़ता. तो फिर वो नॉलेज कहाँ से लाएगा. एंड इफ ही सेज आई नो, डज ही नो द इनकॉम्प्रिहेंसिबल. डज ही नो द अनोएबल. ही इज ट्राइंग टू बाइंड समबडी इन वर्ड्स एंड वोकैबुलरी. इम्पॉसिबल.